my thoughts on it is I used to be a DDG fan. Like, I won't say like
I just don't watch him anymore.
Because, and that just recently started happening because, first of all, him and Ruby Rose's relationship was getting on my nerves. Like, they broke up every other day and got back together and then put it on social media. Like,
he always talking about how
mature he is and how grown he is. Like, why is it put, like, everywhere? Unless it's, like, to get attention, I guess. But I don't really understand what I saw on Twitter every freaking week. And then also the fact that he says that he's humble, but then will literally talk about how much money he has or say
he won't
even, like, talk to this person because they don't have enough subscribers or they don't have enough money or they're not on his level or blah, blah, blah. And it's just like, ew, like, your energy is weird. Like, I don't like it. And I feel like it's putting other people down. And it's also like he has probably a bunch of young fans. So it's probably making them feel like they can't get there unless they have these things, like Soleimani was saying. And I don't like that. And so I just chose not to watch him no more. For real. Because it was just getting too extra for me. My personal preference. It is what it is. But yeah, I think it's really like Soleimani made a bunch of valid points, and
if you haven't seen, you can go to DDG's page. He like tried to throw some shots
like in the beginning when Sol was moonwalking. DDG
has a song and it says
moonwalking or something. He just tried to make like, I guess, make a joke out of it and throw shots at Soleimani, but was literally like proving his point low key, because he was
it was pointless. Like, supposed to be grown,
you know what I'm saying? Like, admit when you're wrong, maybe. But I guess he couldn't do that. But anyways,
I just think it's really
weird that 2020 he decided to put him in his song
when he was minding his
business.
You know what I'm saying? Like,
I don't know, just weird to me. But I think it's dope that So is on like this spiritual journey and giving out actual like good advice, because it's a bunch of woke people that are like these fake woke people, and they be saying a bunch of bullshit, like shit don't be making any type of sense, right? But So actually
says stuff with substance
and good messages and all these things, and like
inspirational,
not trying to be like corny or anything, but
I just think it's dope. And he's actually
like going researching chakras and all that stuff, and like I'm into like the spiritual stuff too. Like, I got like my chakra book right here, my bracelet, I got a Himalayan salt lamp, all this stuff in here. So yeah, I just think it's dope that he's in tune with that side and trying to teach others. So yeah, but anyways, like and subscribe. This is kind of a long video, not really trying to do a lot of long videos. But comment some suggestions. follow me on Instagram. I'm gonna put it in like the top of this video. That's like my new thing, I guess, I'll do from now on. And I'll see y'all in the next one.